This is a room which is about 12 square meter. I've not been using it so much. It's just a small store where I do keep my stuff lying around. And with time, I realized that it doesn't actually contribute positively to my well-being, and especially when it comes to my economy. So while sitting here, I'm actually reflecting on two things. The first one is, if there's a way I can use resources around me to improve on my passive income sources. And the second one is about this room. I met a friend of mine. He's going to the university, and which is actually near here. He's going to the university and he was interested in renting a room. So I thought, why can't I just rent out this place and try to get a little bit of income and improve on my economy. Anyway, the maximum amount of rent that you can get from your private property in Sweden without paying tax is about $4,500 per year. $4,500 per year exactly, and this room will give me almost exactly that. So I think it's quite interesting. It's very positive, and at the same time I'll be able to help a friend somewhere to stay. So welcome, this is Hustle A Day. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do give us a like, and I hope you can share the content to people who think that it's relevant. So welcome, today we're actually going to be fixing this room. I'll try to take into consideration what the guy likes when it comes to music, when it comes to TV, entertainment, and all the basic things that will be ideal for a student. So I hope by the end of the session, you're going to get motivated, you're going to learn one or two things how you can redo your place, and we hope to have a very interesting session. So welcome. If we don't stay.
Ain't easy. I know you can't talk to me, but I hope you realize you're playing with fire. You were my one and only until you left me lonely. I guess you stopped to care. You have done it now, left me on the ground. This is it.
So it took a while to mount the bed, all the screws were there, and it's very stable, so this is nice. So the next stage will be to try and just think a little bit. I did tell my workmates, ladies, that I'll be busy today working in one of the rooms where I stay, and I want to create a man's room. I think we're all human beings, but we do have different people prefer different things. Usually there's a standard way of how somebody can define this, and I told them, well, I didn't really know what to expect in a man's bedroom, which I'm actually working on. So my concept was to actually come up with a room that somebody may define as a man's room or a boy child in that case. So it's all upon you to define. try to integrate the very important things that somebody may expect to find in a man's bedroom. The idea of a big closet or just a very functional closet was first and very important, because that's where he can have his clothes and other belongings. So then there's the TV aspect, where we have a wifi and he can be able to watch his favorite programs. Apparently he only likes football, so this is just perfect. Then the bed, it's quite a good size, it's comfortable, so he'll be able to, I hope he's going to appreciate it. I think the room basically can be very personal and people like very, very different things. Then we have the study place, where he's able to do his homework and studies, so that was also good. Then he gets a laptop, he's a foreign student, so I don't know if he's got his laptop or not, but certainly he gets a laptop in the room, he can use it wherever he wants. Then the aspect of lighting is very important, because it creates a harmony in your room, so that was also another very important aspect in designing the room. So apart from that, I think it's very, very important, because from the start we talked about passive income. So it's very, very important that if somebody wants to invest in that, try first to look just around you, because there's too much potential. Everybody has his own potential, and until you look for it, then you may just never see it. Take care, be good, do subscribe, do give us a like, and until next time, bye bye.